Hello and welcome everyone. I hope you all are doing good and taking great care. So in today's video, we'll be painting a kettle for a home decor piece using acrylic color. So let's begin painting. To paint the kettle, you'll be needing a Persian blue, turquoise, yellow and white acrylic color. Here I'm using a large flat brush. You can get this brush at any hardware store with round brush number 3 and 0. Paint the kettle using turquoise color with a flat brush. Tap the brush on the paint to get this rough texture. Color the holder using Persian blue. Once you are done with the painting, keep the kettle in the safe place and let it dry naturally. When it is dry, now let's paint the flowers using white color. Follow the simple technique to paint the flowers. Once done with painting flowers, keep the kettle in the sunlight to get the bright shine. Now our kettle is ready. You can plant any planters or some flowers in it. If you like our video, then don't forget to give it a thumbs up and do subscribe to our channel for more such updated videos. Watch our other videos too. Thanks for watching.